first glance, when you look at the work by Maria Elena Vera da Silva, we see an abstract work. Indeed, it was executed in the 1950s, which was a pivotal period in her career when she turned towards abstract painting. However, when you look closer, we discover little pots, shelves, and we realize we're in a kitchen, and not just any kitchen, we're in the kitchen of the artist in Lisbon, her hometown. We can tell that because you can see the little tiles, azulejos, which Maria Elena Vera da Silva collected. However, the other curious thing is, on the worktop, we don't see food, but artworks. So she used her kitchen to dry her works. That's where she placed the drawings, paintings. And at the end, we see that the frame is also hand-painted by the artist, making it very, very personal. For more information, take a look at our website, bygallery.com.